Things to know when using a uterus ponders. To help increase the flow of traffic to your website, nothing beats an uterus ponder. These programs can save you a lot of time by answering most of your emails automatically. They can handle customer support questions, product-related questions, or provide information about your company and services. If you own an online business, and a uterus ponder is something you should definitely invest in. Uterus ponders can also be used to track your promotions and how effective they are. They simplify your life with your business, and give you more time to dedicate to other things. If you are planning to submit your website to search engines like Google or Yahoo, you should know that most search engines use uterus ponders themselves. Therefore, if you attempt to contact search engines using your uterus ponder, theirs will contact yours, and you'll have a never-ending reply of emails that will eventually flood both of your email boxes. Under no circumstances should you ever use your uterus ponder to subscribe to forums or other discussion-type subscriptions. A majority of the time, these discussion groups and such will email you updates regarding new information. If you joined with an uterus ponder address, your uterus ponder will send a response each and every time. Therefore, to make things easier, you should never use your uterus ponder with any subscription. There are some companies out there that completely take advantage of uterus ponders. They will use their uterus ponder to respond to automated messages, which will automatically subscribe the from address in their mailing list. This is totally the wrong way to use an uterus ponder, and those who use it in this manner are displaying a very negative image. Using your autoresponder this way will send a negative image rather than positive. There are many creative and innovative ways that you can use this tool, providing you do it the right way. Most customers know when they're receiving an uterus ponder message, and if you don't use it the right way, they will know it. Although you can always change or add to the preset messages, most contain a unique signature and address that will always be associated with the uterus ponders. The internet is one of the best ways to conduct business and promote your products. A uterus ponders can help you save a lot of time, although when you use them in the wrong ways, they will eventually get you a negative image.